How's this view, guys? Yeah, good morning to you all. On our way to Transkei, last trip for 2021. Thank you, Jace, for having me. Morning, Jace.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, early start for me. I've been up since 1 driving and off to some place in the Transkei to stretch those arms and see if we can get some big fish. Otherwise, not Mazepa. I'll be off to some.
Hey guys, not Mazepa, and he just started driving now. I've been driving all the way. It's awesome, guys. Yeah, our last trip for 2021. Came all the way from Cape Town just for this trip and to spend time with Jace. Early morning sunrise, Transkei sunrise. How's that, guys? Beautiful, beautiful sunrise with 110,000 potholes on this road. Yo. And if you look to your right, we've got Table Mountain here in Transkei. There's Table Mountain and that's Lion's Head. How's that, guys? All the way from Cape Town to come to Transkei and find another Table Mountain. Amazing.
You're definitely smoking something.
Good stuff. The road's so bumpy, we have to take out some pressure. Yeah, it's really bad, this road. Even the tar road's bad. From the last time I've been down this road, it's gone very, very bad. But anyway, I know Transkei never disappoints. So yeah. Heading down to the bottom now, to the beach. Can you hear how that thing is rattling away from all this gravel? Anyway, let's go. Awesome, guys. Guys, this is our home for the next couple of days. We're not very far from the sea. As you can see, the sea is just down there. We're at the spot, guys. How's the conditions? Awesome. There's some cow sharks on the rock here also, so we just need to negotiate them. Yeah, I'm gonna keep you guys posted.
I got something small on. But it was a marathon to get to my rod. First drop. And not even what? 10 minutes, Jace?
Yeah, what does it feel like?
Small fish. Not taking too much of line, just coming. I'm fingers crossed it's a black mussel.
Yeah, here in the middle of nowhere here in Transkei, and how is this? Beautiful, beautiful. We're here at, I think it's Big Goss or Small Goss, I'm not too sure which one it is. One of the gosses here in Transkei. Awesome, I'll put a bed out here.
Coming into your van. Go forward. Anand and his family.
There's two snakes here on the road.
Mother, don't go in my van. Hey,
Jesus, scared. Jesus, scared for a small snake.
One snake, two snakes, and I'm trying to catch the next one. This guy is in the bottle. Let's take it off the road. Together. It's one there and I want the last one. Well done, Anand.
Yeah, I saved a snake.
Yeah, from one snake to another snake.
It is a mole snake, but I was scared to touch it. I couldn't identify it properly, so don't take any chances with snakes.
Yeah, Anand, this snake here is Anand.
Guys, this is the road, the main road here in Flagstaff. As you can see, it's not even, there's no tar left, there's just big potholes and I don't know what. But yeah, this is Transkei Flagstaff for you guys at a crawling speed going through here. So yeah, this is the main road through Flagstaff here on the way to Transkei. This is the worst roads I've ever traveled in my life. Hey, Jace, we were crawling through here.
No, no, it's not bad, it's not bad. It's hot, beautiful cat eyes, lovely lines. What's nice about you, save fuel.
Save fuel, you get a panic attack here.
No, with the price of fuel, they make the roads really, really bad. So people are forced to drive slow.
That's actually a silly logic, but anyway, guys, this is the worst roads I've ever traveled in in Transkei. Just traveling through what, Flagstaff? Phew, the slowest we've ever traveled, but I'm glad we threw that terrible roads. So yeah, on our way to Durban now.